Where do you wish to go?
The god of destruction finally decided to show up.
Hey, Pretty! Looks like you get to regret becoming my vassal already! God of destruction. It's been a long road, but our fight ends here, today. Here we go! The final battle! Here I go!
Who wants to spar?
It's magic!
Ramen! I'll do my best!
I'm gonna eat you, dude!
Thank you.
right. Come on!
Heading out!
Roast!
Pork!
Thank you. I knew this was impossible, dude!
Go ahead and run if you want. But just so you know, Zed hasn't given up yet.
These are just flesh wounds. They don't hurt a bit.
Zed! Is he really gonna keep fighting, dude? How is he even standing with all those wounds, dude?
Zed has his own reasons for fighting. That's why, even if he dies, he'll never give up.
He does? Why would he push himself so far, dude?
Look out! Move!
Zed! You took that hit for me, dude!
Don't get the wrong idea. This rotten body of mine just acted on its own. I can't afford to lose. I gotta get stronger. 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 Stronger! Just you wait, Biko. I sure as hell ain't giving up.
I see. So you fought the God of Destruction and suffered a crushing defeat.
Wait a minute! You lost?!
Only you would have such a sharp eye for detail, Overlord Ivar.
Yes, well, of course.
Wait a minute! You can't fool me with your compliments! You fought the strongest God of Destruction head-on? Risked your life for a prinny? This is nonsense. And to top it all off, you didn't even defeat the God of Destruction! You wretched liar!
I'm not lying.
There's no use trying to get out of it. Your lies have been proven. I shall put you to death on this very spot.
Huh? Wait a moment. You said you were killed by the God of Destruction. But then how are you alive right now?
Looks like you finally realized.
Ah, I see. Now I get it. This can only mean...
You're a ghost, aren't you? The big odd evil spirit! Rest in peace! Rest in peace!
Dumbass.
Huh? That's not it? Then how, may I ask, are you still alive at this very moment?
Overlord Ivar, it seems you may not be aware, but there exists a spell that can supersede even death.
What did you say? A spell that supersedes death?
Yeah, that's right. It's called Super Reincarnation. Previously on Disgaea 6, Super Reincarnated Zed and Company found themselves in a brand new world! The year was 666X, and the Netherworld was shrouded in atomic flames!
Remember, kids, it's not cool to play with fire!
The curtain rose for the battle between Zed, heir of the Ultimate Demon Technique, and Ivar, Overlord of the Century's End.
Didn't I just say it's not cool to play with fire?
Shut up and get flame!
Stop that! Didn't anyone ever teach you it's rude to flamethrow people?
Zed emerged from the heated battle victorious. He then lived happily ever after with his little sister, the end.
I lived my life without a single regret. Huh? Wait, did he even have a little sister?
And not a single piece of Ivar remained.
The wheels of reincarnation never stop, and thus a new story begins.
Get up, Zed. The super reincarnation process is almost finished.
How many tens of thousands of times have we done this now? Damn, it seems like it's still not enough.
Your opponent's the strongest god of destruction to ever exist. You can't expect to defeat it that easily. If you don't like super reincarnating, then get stronger and defeat it already. After that, you'll be done.
All right, I get it. This world is pretty flashy. I never could have imagined a place like this growing up in the graveyard.
This appears to be the human world. But...
Oh, hero! How could you have fallen like this?
Who the hell are you?
I am Misador, king of the human world. And it's my duty to resurrect the hero whenever he or she falls in battle.
Me? A hero? What the hell is this guy talking about?
I have heard rumors that the king of the human world has the special ability to resurrect heroes. Perhaps his ability resonated with your super reincarnation, bringing us to this world.
That all sounds like gibberish to this rotten brain of mine.
What are you mumbling about, oh hero? There's no time for you to lie dead. You must defeat the god of destruction.
Defeat the god of destruction, huh? I don't need you to tell me to do that. I'll fight it as many times as it takes.
Wait! Where do you think you're going, oh hero?
Shut up! I ain't no hero, damn it! Episode 2, The King and the Hero.
Thank you. chill in the dark, you reappear an echolog, a memory. Whispering softly, killing me softly, teasing me softly, I'm longing to linger, dragging me deeper, pulling me deeper. I'm never coming up for air. Listen, you.
We'll be awaiting your next visit.
Follow me, please.
And disappear time after time.
Oh, hero! I command you to wait!
What is it now? And I told you, I'm not a hero!
Nonsense. Please, listen to what I have to say. This world is currently imperiled by the God of Destruction. We must rely on your strength. Now, take this stick and $500 and set off on your journey to save the world!
Do you seriously think you can defeat the God of Destruction with a stick and $500? Well, you're something else.
Yo-ho-ho-ho! A stick and $500 is way more than some zombie brat deserves.
Don't waste your time with a chump like him. Come on, let's get going, Cerberus.
Wait! Oh, hero! In that case, how about this?
What the hell's that?
What everyone loves, stacks of bills. If you manage to take out the God of Destruction, it's yours, see? That's what I say, but they're all phony. As if I'd actually give my precious money to some zombie.
Cut the crap, I'm not fighting for money, damn it!
Excuse me? That can't be true. Money is what all heroes, gods, and saints want! Money makes the world go round!
Well, not for me. Don't go lumping me in with those losers.
So you want to play it that way? Then I'll show you the power of cash. Come here, my little money grubbers! What do you have to say about that? This is the power of money!
right, small fry!
I've got this!
It's magic!
Chow fun!
Thank you. Bye. Let's get cooking.
Money-loving pieces of garbage!
Whoa, amazing! For a worthless zombie, he's uncommonly strong. And most importantly, he has the incredible willpower to resist the allure of money! He truly is one of a kind! He may just be the one I've been seeking for so long.
Who gives a crap?
Wait. I ask that you please allow me to join you as a comrade.
A comrade? Hell no.
Is this a money thing? I'll give you as much as you want. Or if you'd prefer, I can give you a castle.
I said I don't need any of that crap. The only thing I need is to defeat the God of Destruction.
Don't be so hasty, Zed. He is offering us a hefty sum. Why not just accept it? It may help us defeat the God of Destruction.
Fine. In that case, I'll take it.
Oh, hero! You'll accept me as a comrade, then?
No, not as a comrade! From now on, you're gonna be my damn wallet! That's it. Just my wallet. Seriously? Awesome.
I managed to become his companion for a mere 100 million bucks? That's pocket change. Just as I thought, for the right price, you really can buy anything!
How can this be? His Majesty has fallen to the forces of evil! This will not do! I refuse to stand by as peace slips from our world!
Thank you.
Where do you wish to go?
All right, we're all ready. This ends today, God of Destruction.
Indeed. Now, let us proceed together.
Huh? You're still here? You already did your part.
Don't be so mean. Have you forgotten? We're comrades.
Again, you're not my comrade. You're my wallet. Huh?
What? It would appear that I am their target.
They're after my wallet, huh?
Oh, Hero Zed, you are going to protect me?
Hell no, I don't care about you. Protect yourself.
How horribly cruel! And you call yourself a hero?
I keep telling you, I'm no hero. I'm just a zombie.
Price.
Hurry up!
Dude! My turn!
damn it! Still too weak. Damn it!
Yeah, dude! Sup, dude? Wanna die, dude?
Greedy morons. Looks like the human world and Netherworld aren't so different.
Actually, it would seem that this robbery was premeditated from the very beginning. Ever since we got all that money, I've been catching a whiff of something ominous skulking about.
Is that right? Aha! I see now. The culprit is you!
Me? How did you jump to that conclusion?
Forgive him. Zed's got brain problems.
I already have a good idea who the culprit really is. It must be that guy.
That guy?
Yes, the guy who had once been hailed as hero.
Welcome to the juice bar.
Time after time, blurring every line. Chill in the dark, you reappear. A memory. Whisper it softly, kill it.
Ring, 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 ring.
success!
Leaving so soon?
Teasing me softly, I'm lonely.